Well, it sure didn't take too long. I woke up morning, she was gone. And a note that she wrote me said, "Dear John, it's a goodbye, fucker, I'm gone." She was a homegrown mountain girl, raised in a different world. I was a wannabe rocker, she was more into Merle. I couldn't see, it just wouldn't work. Now I'm double fisting long necks and grapefruit and stole it, but I'm never getting over Jolie. In the car, I drove it on down to the bar, but they wouldn't let me in cause I ain't a movie star, so I went to the horseshoe on the mall. Well, the bouncer threw me out of two, and I didn't know what to do, so I picked up the phone and I called guess who, but the call blocker wouldn't let me through. Now I'm wishing for some drugs and a shank to console me, cause I'm never getting over Jolie. Well, I gathered up all my guns and a pipe bomb just for fun. And I drove to her house and parked out on her lawn. She's right, I was a crazy one. Well, her boyfriend was sure nice to me. He said, "Calm down, would you like a drink?" And then I shot him full of holes with a nose to his knees. And the bottle showed my little sweet pea. Now I'm crying on my knees, feeling dirty and unholy, cause I'm never getting over Jolie. Yeah, I'll probably get a life and serve at least 40, never getting over Jolie. Chip left with no guacamole, and I'm never getting over Jolie.